So far we have simulated two circuits, that is single stage C amplifier and Hartley oscillator, transistor based. In this video I am going to simulate colpitts oscillator, which is transistor based. Basic components required to build tank circuit for the oscillator are two capacitors of 1 microfarad and one inductor of 1 microhenry. Let's start. For simulation purpose, I am using Multisim software, which is provided by National Instruments. As we know, oscillator is electronic circuit which is used to generate the waveforms of desired frequency. To generate waveforms of desired frequency, you need to carefully choose the values of frequency determining components like capacitor and inductor. Now first building the basic circuit of oscillator, which comprises of resistors, four resistors, transistor. There are a number of ways to insert the components for simulation. You may choose as per your convenience. Now these are the components for basic circuit, four resistors and transistor. This basic circuit is used to build the Hartley oscillator as well as colpitts oscillator, plus amplifier, single stage C amplifier, RC coupled amplifier, transformer coupled amplifier. In case of a transformer coupled amplifier, you need to replace the collector resistor by transformer. Bypass capacitor. Now components of tank circuit: two capacitors of 1 microfarad, an inductor of 1 microhenry. This is the inductor. Now connecting the tank circuit in feedback. I always prefer to draw the tank circuit apart from basic circuit, due to which circuit seems to be simple. Now this is the oscilloscope to observe the waveforms. Plus VCC, ground, Okay, now it's time to change the values of capacitors. Output capacitor 22 microfarad. Bypass capacitor again 22 microfarad. And feedback capacitor again 22 microfarad. I think circuit is ready to produce the output. Yes, it is giving output, which is undamped in nature. And this is the output of Colpitts oscillator. That's right. It is undamped in nature. You can use comment section for any queries. Thank you.